Okay. This will be the first time we've had Brant fat and skin on. Dry age for 4 days. Cooked to Josh's perfection, which he has been feeding us very well all week.
Not bad.
It was very good.
What would you compare it to?
To be honest with you, not not waterfowl.
It
tastes like red meat.
Like a duck, that's for sure. Or a goose, I guess.
No. I mean, look at it. Like, look how good that looks. Oh. It's phenomenal, really.
I think it's